no doubt. This is 133 Avenue C, apartment 2A. Bedroom number one, which already has a loft bed built in. All you need is a mattress. I believe it's queen size. Have your whole study area and a closet underneath. Living room, kitchen, combo, lots of cabinets. Bedroom number two. Good amount of closet space and a nook on top for storage. And then bedroom number three. That is apartment 133 Avenue C 2A.